knowing what's behind you without looking is just a saying. Looking with a third eye, I get a feeling sometimes when people's behind me, I feel their presence. Living in a project, this becomes a natural thing. I don't even know I'm doing it. I just watch my surroundings, being careful, it just becomes a habit. But it's nothing to break out of.